Originally, there was not any Wenchang Temple in Xinzhuang. It was Cao Rulin, the Prime Minister of Mengjia County, who repaired the Ciyo Palace in 1813, which is the 18th year of Jiaqing. Since there was still money left after the completion, the Wenchang Temple was built on the right side of Ciyo Palace, and it is dedicated to the statue of Emperor Wenchang, originally in Ciyo Palace. Later, because the scale of the original temple was too small, in 1875, which is the first year of Guangxu, Fillan Chen, the Prime Minister of Mengjia County, and Chen Shizhang, a gentry, they raised vows to relocate the Wenchang Temple to the current site and set up a Dong Guard on the left side. In addition, the Dong Guard also doubles as a school called a Chongwen Pavilion.
Apart from the statues of gods and old offering table, the cultural relics in the temple mainly include ancient plaques, Zhuo Yi Fan Shi, and Tian Xia Wen Ming. However, Tian Xia Wen Ming was stolen, and the one now in the temple is a replica. And so is the plaque of Zhuo Yi Fan Shi. It was also put away by the temple and kept separately. In addition, there is a Jinzi Pavilion outside the Sunshine Gate. However, it is often mistaken by the believers for a golden furnace, and the temple blocked the pavilion with bricks.
As a famous spot with historical background, Wenchang Temple has been welcomed by people for a long time, especially for students. Aside from Wenchang Dijun, there are some gods also sincerely worshipped in here. When firing incense, people can check the worship order to know the steps. Leading by the order, people will firstly worship Tiangong, which needs people to face the sky. Followingly, getting to the temple and worshipped Wenchang Dijun, Li Dai Sheng Xian, Kui Dou Xing Jun, Wen Zu Dian, Cai Shen Dian, Lu Ma Dian, and Yue Lao Dian. Don't forget to introduce yourselves to gods before stating your needs and purpose. In addition, people can also throw divination blocks or draw fortune stick if needing a guide from a specific god. For instance, those who are single and eager for love can spend a long while in Yue Lao Dian. Finally, worshippers who would put Joe's paper on the table to show their sincerity also need to fire it after finishing the worship order to complete the whole process. Interestingly, there is a hidden rule that you need to come back here when your wish is completed. For example, students who worship Wenchang Dijun for their test need to come back again to thank Wenchang if their grades are good. Xinzhuang Old Street is also known as Temple Street. It records the old and color history of Xinzhuang. Today, we have a chance to chat with the owner of a century-old building, dating back to the golden age of Xinzhuang, and to unfold the mysterious occupation Zhi. It is one of the type of fortune telling.
但是也是要做得好，做得好人家才会说，哦，你找他好，可以也这样。那你如果不会的，人家就不会讲啊，这啊应该不一样，这个天差好大，我们生意才会越做越大，或者做越小。然后择日就是喝俗拍俗都有，那你懂我说什么？比如说有人往生啊，
都可以来问
啊，看日子，或是有人进塔，进塔你知道吗？东塔有人往生要放到那个灵骨塔，嫁娶，婚丧喜庆的处，那是还是人工，还是买房子，还是讲恁长辈有啥恁知影？有长辈要爱情位有没有？家里肯定要买房子爱情位，都会请我们去看，因为有现在买房子来讲。要去排，要去看，因为现在房子很贵啊，对不对？
对。
哦，穷一般，不然哦，没事，我开到这里，我请一个老师，好来看看，这房子，做的 OK 不 OK？ 好，好，等等入住了，好吧，好，
谢谢，
不客气，
谢谢
不客气，不客气。
这个叫什么呢？这个人他的名字是不太重要，重要的是他什么？他在弄的东西，那个什么麦芽糖，对吧？滚，
不是糖葫芦。
滚，那个时候称呼叫麦芽。对，那个时候称呼叫麦芽，就是我们现在的糖葫芦。然后我看了，为什么它是糖葫芦？我们可以看到就是一根一根一根一根。但为什么他们不像现在摊贩一样放在铁车前面就是挂着卖的，因为早期我们的糖葫芦是用什么高热的糖去裹上我们的所谓的我们糖葫芦的一些使用的材料，像是草莓啊，或者是枣子啊，
番茄啊
之类的。对，那我们裹上那么高热的糖呢，我们就要尽量让它在空中，而且越高空越好，然后让它这样可以散热。对，所以呢，我们这边就使用了。拿一根铁棍，然后
热狗啊，
对的，是带热狗的装置，然后来把它散热。对，以上就是我们的Xinzhuang，没错，我们的Xinzhuang小技啊，小技，对。